So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome. Not right now. Not right now. Not right now. Okay. So, मैंने सुना है कि कुछ 150 बागी आए हैं यहाँ पे. ये 150 लोगों की आवाज नहीं लग रही है मुझे. ओके, 200 आए हैं. ओके, एक सेकेंड, मुझे चेक करना पड़ेगा. ओके, सो हियर्स अ सिंपल टेस्ट. मैं तीन तक गिनूंगा. जितने भी यहां पे बागी आए हैं, क्योंकि 150 200 नहीं लग रहे हैं, आवाज कम है, मैं तीन तक गिनूंगा. ऑल यू बागीज हैव टू स्क्रीम बागी रियल लाउड. ओके, 1 2 3. 200 लग रहे हैं. Let's do this again. Let's do this again. Ladies and gentlemen, once again. 1 2 3. Nice. Okay, so trailer dekhne ke liye I'm sure aap log taiyar hain, but before that I have to invite on stage to showcase the trailer the man who is now a legend when it comes to all the franchise that he's made. Ladies and gentlemen, from Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment, can I please call on Sajid Nadiadwala? Hello, sir. Sir, mera lucky number hai 5. Aapka 2 hai. Kyunki aisi kitni film hai jiske aage aapne 2 laga ke uski ek naya jo hai wo paar laga. 3 hai. 4. Abhi sir ne judwa ki, uske aage 2 laga. Abhi bagi 2. अभी किक 2 भी आपने बोल दी है कि आ रही है. सर, हाउ डू यू, मतलब कैसे कैसे आपको पता रहता है कि स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ी आपने, ये फिल्म बनेगी और इसके मैं इतने पार्ट्स बना सकता हूँ. हाउ डू यू नो एंड हैव दैट कन्विक्शन इन दैट कंटेंट?
गुड आफ्टरनून मेंबर्स ऑफ द प्रेस एंड द बागी 150 पीपल. दोस्त लोग, माय बागी टीम, एनजी टीम, फॉक्स टीम, दिस इज अ टीम एफर्ट एंड नोबडी डिसाइड्स मेकिंग 1 2 3 4. It's you all decide whether the second or third should be made. And you all have to decide after this, should Bagi 3 be made or not.
Sir,
I've loved the script. That is the reason I've announced it before, showing the confidence in my director and my actors.
Sir, lekin ye Bagi franchise jo hai, aapke liye bahut special hai. You launched the Bagi with this film. Matlab jis tarike se uski filmen aayi, aapne unhe launch bhi kiya tha in his first film. मैं कहना चाहता हूँ इस फ्रेंचाइज से जो लगाव है कि आप ये बनाना चाहते थे, एंड मैंने ट्रेलर देखा सर, इट इज माइंड ब्लोइंग. अभी इन लोगों को भी ये लगने वाला है.
मुझे लगता है लेट्स सी द ट्रेलर फर्स्ट एंड देन.
चलो ठीक है. ओके, लेट्स सी द ट्रेलर.
वी
हैव अ माइक्रोफोन फॉर साजिद सर. हाँ सर, अब मैं आपके साथ में आपके पार्टनर्स को भी बुलाना चाहता हूँ, हु हैव पुट अप दिस वंडरफुल फिल्म, जिसके लिए बेसब्री. आई थिंक फ्रॉम द टाइम टाइगर एंड दिशा के बारे में पता लगा था, दे वर गोइंग टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस फिल्म, देयर वर्कआउट्स, देयर एक्शन, देयर स्टंट्स, दिस फिल्म हैज जस्ट बीन ऑन एवरीवन्स माइंड. सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, नाउ टू इनवाइट द सीईओ ऑफ फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज, मिस्टर विजय सिंह, ऑन स्टेज. सर, ब्रिलियंट, लव्ड एवरी मोमेंट. ओके, एंड अब कहते हैं द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पर्सन ऑन द शिप इज द कैप्टन. कैप्टन की बात सबको सुननी चाहिए. द डायरेक्टर ऑफ बागी 2, मिस्टर अहमद खान. मैं चाहे कितनी भी अच्छी तरीके से इनवाइट क्यों ना करूं इन दोनों को, जो प्यार आपके मतलब दिल में है उन दोनों के लिए, आई डोंट थिंक आई विल बी एबल टू डू जस्टिस. साहब सर, व्हाई डोंट यू इनवाइट
टाइगर, दिशा,
ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद ये क्वेश्चन. पहले ओपन है ये जो आप पागलपन देख रहे हैं इन दो नाम के लिए, टाइगर दिशा, टाइगर दिशा, दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम दे कमिंग ऑन स्क्रीन टुगेदर. Whose idea was it?
I would love to take the
credit,
but it's one and only man, my elder brother, Mr. Sajid Nadelwala. That's it.
Thank you, Mohammed. They have shot this action like a scene, yeah? 7 o'clock in the morning to 7 o'clock in the evening. No going back to the van, finishing the climax in about 7-8 days. It's difficult, it's impossible what you all have done. And they were in Thailand, all he's gone for training with bruises, cuts. So we'll take the credit, but it all goes to the team.
Thank you.
Lovely. Okay, I think thoda sa phir se aap logon ko ek rewind dena padega. Can we have that screaming again for both of them? Okay. Now, Tiger and Disha, please react to this. What are you feeling? We were talking there also. Even you couldn't hear anything when the trailer was on, right? So please, batae. How's this love?
सबसे पहले तो नमस्ते नमस्कार जय हिंद. I want to thank all you guys for all the love. You know, even before you saw our trailer, this was the energy. So, you know, already that environment was created. So, thank you for making our trailer a hit already. Both of us love you very much. All of us here on the stage love you very much. And we make films like this only so we can entertain you all. So, thank you so much. We love you. Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for coming here and giving us so much, so much love. Like, whatever work we have done in the film, you know, it just feels like it's worth it because of you guys. When you come, you cheer for us. It feels so good. And we love you so much.
Ahmed sir, ab main wapas aane wala hu usse ek sawal pe jo main puchna chahta tha. From the time I've known Tiger, this is the first time I'm meeting him in person after he's cut his hair and he's bulked up a little. To ye to aapne hi bola hoga ki shayad yaar film jis tarike se hum mount karne ki koshish kar rahe hain, baal kaatne padenge. And I think if I'm not wrong, Tiger was in love with his hair. Tiger apne lambe baalon ke saath ishq mein tha. And then aapne bola Tiger ko ke baal kaatne hain. Hey, do you like Tiger's new look? There you go. So ye मतलब आप ही ने डिसाइड किया होगा सर इसके बारे में बताएं. और कितना टाइम लगा आपको कन्विंस करने में टाइगर को कि बाल कटवाओ? ये बात नहीं करने देंगे.
म्यूट.
अरे भाई शांति, दो मिनट बात तो करने दो.
After all, they are bagis, na? Sab bagi hai, sab bagi hai.
Okay, guys, thank you so much for all the love. But let's hear Ahmed sir speak for a bit, okay? And I promise you, I'll come take a picture with all of you after this, okay?
Khatam. Ho gaya. That's it.
Only if you're silent for now.
Okay, guys, you want a picture? Sir,
we all knew that Tiger loves his hair. He loves his dancing, he loves his acrobatia. But at the same time, we wanted to do something new. So kya nahi kare? Then we did a photo shoot. And it was with his long hair. We made him look two different things. But then Saji bhai called me and told me, isme kuch naya nahi hai. So I said, Saji bhai, what naya? Main bolu? Main do 30 second.
Madam, photo chahiye aapko? वहां से खींचने की हुआ है यहाँ पे और टाइगर खुद आएगा वहां पे. दो मिनट बस.
इससे साथ मत खींचना. ये बोली बीच में, तेरा नंबर कट. नील डाउन.
आपका टोकन नंबर लास्ट.
नील डाउन ऑन द वॉल.
जी सर.
सो देन साजिब भाई जस्ट टोल्ड मी के अहमद, व्हाट इफ इन दिस फिल्म वी कंप्लीटली चेंज टाइगर. तो आई सेड, कैसा चेंज? इसे बाल काट दे. आई वाज लाइक, साजिब भाई मैं नहीं बोल पाऊंगा. ही सेड, यू हैव टू डू इट एंड दैट्स इट. एंड देन इट वॉज हिज आइडिया. दो दिन तो मुझे सोचने.
अच्छा, रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी आप पे थी कि आप टाइगर को बताएं?
नहीं,
सर ने मना कर दिया.
ही सेड दिस इज नॉट वर्किंग, आई वॉन्ट अ न्यू टाइगर श्रॉफ. हाउ विल यू गिव हिम? हाउ विल यू गिव मी? आई सेड आई डोंट नो. ही सेड बाल काट दो. इट वॉज हिज आइडिया.
फाइव टाइम्स ही कट इट इन पार्ट्स.
आई हैड टू गो वन इंच टैगी हैप्पी, वन इंच एंड ही हैज टू कीप लुकिंग एट दिस हेयर गाय.
वो तो किस्मत है आप डायरेक्टर हो, वरना जो फिल्म है वो कर रहा है, गलती से गुस्से में हाथ मत।
आई हैव टू कट एंड आई हैव टू सेंड साजू भाई से थोड़े और लास्ट डे आई सेड जीरो मशीन लव जूम, ही वाज द हैप्पीएस्ट एंड सो वाज टाइगी एंड आई टेल दैट ही लुक्स वेरी गुड विद हिज शॉर्ट हेयर एंड आई थिंक सो
टाइगी सिंग अ सॉन्ग
So you'll have to ask Sajid Bhai, how did he think of this to cut Tiger's
hair? Sir, कैसे? आप तो अलग चाहते थे, but उसके लंबे बाल, उसके केश, लोगों को उससे इतना प्यार।
Even when I remember, even in Heropanti, he had that long hair.
Yeah.
So I asked him to cut his hair just by 2-3 inches, and I know he will not misbehave in front of me, but on the way out of the office, I thought he was abusing me a little bit. So next time I didn't take a chance. I सारा bill जो वो मैंने अहमद पे फाड़ दिया। I said you only convince him, and every time he used to convince, take a 1 week break, again cut the next layer, again he used to say the tiger is very upset, he'll not go below this. I said एक इंच और कम कर। Last करते करते it took about 5 weeks. Yeah, yeah.
Vijay sir, I have to get you into this.
You messaging me after 15 days that it's paid off now. You got.
Yeah, I was very happy. Yeah. So thank you so much, sir.
It took 15 days for him to convince himself.
Vijay sir, I have to get you into this conversation. हमने अभी ट्रेलर देखा एंड लाइक आई एम ब्लोन बाय द ट्रेलर, स्पेशली द एक्शन, स्पेशली द वे द फिल्म इज लुकिंग। आई थिंक वो जो हम शायद कहते हैं ना कि हमने अटेम्प्ट करने की कोशिश की, वो साफ दिख रहा है। लेकिन सर, दिस लेजेंड ही टेल्स यू कि मैं ये बागी 2 बना रहा हूं, व्हाट कन्विंसेस यू कि ये तो मैंने करना है? इज इट जस्ट हिज नेम कि साजिद सर बना रहे हैं, मतलब यार फिर तो कमाल होगी?
सो
समटाइम्स वी वर्क ऑन नेम्स, डोंट वी?
सो एज फॉक्सस्टार स्टूडियोज, टुडे इज अ एक्सट्रीमली स्पेशल डे फॉर अस, because we're also dealing with a very, very special film. And to answer your question, it all starts with the man first.
Right.
And then he built a terrific first film. And we had this discussion, and he said he's going to make a sequel to it. And then he told us that he's going to have this brilliant cast in it, and the director friend who he and I go back a little bit in time. And it was such an easy answer. And I think the most important thing is that what you've seen today is just a very small glimpse of a fantastic film to follow. So I can assure you guys that you are not going to be disappointed on this film at all. It's going to come and surprise you, and it's a brilliant film.
Ek second, na? Should we speak about that?
Should we? He's asking me why did I announce Baagi 3 earlier? I said I want to announce Baagi 3 earlier because after seeing the film and the trailer, I wanted to have that confidence before the trailer is out, because I know after the trailer it wouldn't suit any purpose. So I just.
He's never in Baagi 3.
So bye.
Think I've given it away. Okay, but now let's start with these very silent people who are sitting here, who are armed with their arrows. So let's start the question and answers with members of the media. Bhaiya, mere liye luck factor Shri Ganesh karenge hum with my very good friend Alok sir. Shuru ho jaye. आलोक के बिना कुछ शुरू नहीं हो सकता है
सर। तब बहुत ही बेहतरीन ट्रेलर है, पहले तो उसके लिए मैं आप सबको बधाई देता हूँ। सवाल साजिद भाई से, साजिद भाई क्या बदलाव देखा है आपने टाइगर में, जब वो इंचेस के साथ हीरोपंथी में ये इंच वो इंच पैर मार रहे हैं वगैरह वगैरह, अब बागी 2 फिर बागी 3?
नो, ही इज गेटिंग मोर कमिटेड, मोर सीरियस, ही वाज ऑलवेज देयर फ्रॉम डे 1, बट ही इज अंडरस्टैंडिंग द स्मॉल स्मॉल न्यूएंसेस ऑफ फिल्म मेकिंग एंड ही इज बीइंग पार्ट ऑफ script reading, which earlier he was not. He's also part of now the publicity campaign. Now we are trying to include him in everywhere, so he becomes part of the from the scratch. So great growth, and it's about 3-4 years. He's got a long way to go.
Tiger, आपको हमेशा पता होता है कि आपके दर्शक या fans एक level up ही चाहेंगे अगली film के साथ, तो one level up आपने trailer में तो दिखा दिया अहमद भाई and everybody. इसकी तैयारी किस तरीके की थी और आपने खुद के भीतर क्या काम किया, क्या बदलाव किया?
आई थिंक इसकी तैयारी तो बचपन से चल रही थी, और एक मेरा सपना था टू यू नो बी एन एक्शन हीरो। तो दैट बीइंग सेड, आई थिंक चैलेंजिंग था, पर एक पैशन भी है, एक सपना था। तो आई रियली यू नो आई थॉट आई वाज बीइंग प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर दिस सिंस आई वाज अ चाइल्ड। और मैं मास्टर शिफू को बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया कहना चाहूँगा, क्योंकि ही वॉज इंस्ट्रूमेंटल इन दिस फिल्म एंड यू नो इन फ्रॉम द एक्शन ट्रेनिंग टू एवरीथिंग। सो आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल फॉर हिम। अहमद सर, people think he's just a choreographer, but after this film I think everybody are going to be in for a shock. He's a choreographer, he's a director, he's an actor, he's a DOP. Sorry, Santa, you're a great DOP also. He's an action choreographer. He's an all-rounder, and I'm so blessed to be working with him. And of course, my father figure in the industry, Sajid sir. When I'm under his wing, you know, I feel unstoppable, and I feel I can, you know, take on an army.
And Ahmed bhai,
baki bhi hain yaar.
Bas do sawal mere ho.
Acha do, bas do aur hain. Acha acha, theek hai.
Baagi 1 ke baad pressure tha ki usse better Baagi 2 lani hai. Kis tarike se?
Well, jab film start ki humne, to us time pe hi the way Sajid bhai played like a elder brother and a producer. He toyed around with me, khelte rahe, karte rahe, and suddenly he told me, now you're ready, start the film. So, wo jo pressure tha Baagi 1 ka, I think he knew it that I'll be living with that. So, he just removed it completely off my mind. And actually, while I was shooting, I thought I'm making the biggest action film in India. So, mentally, mujhe bilkul stress nahi tha ke there's going to be a call ki ye galat ho gaya, humne aisa kiya tha, isme aisa nahi karna. So I just feel it's a blessing, and I took it as a new film, and just he told me, scale, give me action never seen before, and he never asked me after that. So that was the blessing that I had, and I lived it.
Vijay sir, pichle saal filmo ka jo bhi hashr hua ho baki baki, but Fox Star jis tarike se filmo ka chayan karta hai, collaboration karta hai, abhi phir aapne Judwa ke baad Sajid sir ke saath kaam kiya. कोलैबोरेशन के क्या मायने होते हैं, किन मानकों पे आप किसी फिल्म के साथ जुड़ते हैं?
देखिए, वी आर वेरी क्लियर दैट वी वांट टू बी अ वेरी सिग्निफिकेंट पार्ट ऑफ बॉलीवुड, एंड हम समझते हैं टू अचीव दिस ऑब्जेक्टिव, एक तो हम खुद अपनी फिल्में कर रहे हैं लाइक जॉली LLB एटसेट्रा, बट मोर इम्पोर्टेंटली आई थिंक इट्स अबाउट वर्किंग विद द बेस्ट पीपल इन द इंडस्ट्री, एंड आई थिंक दैट्स वेयर दिस रिलेशनशिप विद साजिद बिकम्स रियली स्पेशल. एंड देन आई थिंक इट्स रियली एक्साइटिंग व्हेन यू आर वर्किंग विद you know, the younger talent, and I think this talent represents the future of Bollywood. So come on guys, you can give them a big
Ho gaya Alok? Kya baat kar raha hai? Tu sharma raha hai kya Disha se sawal poochne mein? Are you shy? Poochna, sawal poochna, matlab aisa, we can't like, not let you ask a question to Disha.
They'll tell you. This is my reaction.
All right, okay. Questions from the media. Anyone from here? Sharma, yes ma'am. I'll give you ma'am.
Sajid sir, aapki straight mein, aapse sawal hai ki itni jaldi Baagi 3 ke announcement ki wajah kya hai? Kyunki generally Bollywood mein is tarah se announcement nahi kiye jaate hain, to iski wajah kya hai?
मुझे लगता है आफ्टर सीइंग द फिल्म एंड द ट्रेलर मेरा कॉन्फिडेंस बढ़ गया था, एंड आई हैड अ कंटेंट फॉर Baagi 3. आई सेड दिस इज द राइट टाइम टू अनाउंस. ट्रेलर के बाद अनाउंस करता तो लगता कि क्योंकि ट्रेलर एक्सेप्टेड है, फिल्म एक्सेप्टेड है, तो जस्ट वांटेड टू टेल माय टीम दैट आई एम विद यू फॉर द नेक्स्ट 3-4 इयर्स. यू ऑल कांट लीव मी फॉर द नेक्स्ट 3-4 इयर्स. एंड
एक्टर्स तरसते हैं कि कोई आके हमें ये बोले. साजिद सर खुद सामने से जाके बोल रहे हैं. ऑलराइट मैम, कैन वी आस्क? यस, कैन यू आस्क अ क्वेश्चन? आई विल गिव यू माय माइक.
एक्चुअली आई हैव टू क्वेश्चंस. माय फर्स्ट इज इन टर्म्स ऑफ द स्टोरी, व्हेन यू टॉक अबाउट फ्रेंचाइजेस, इफ यू से Baagi 2, Baagi 3, इज द सेंट्रल कैरेक्टर द सेम और इज अ लॉट चेंजिंग इन टर्म्स ऑफ द स्टोरी?
इट्स जस्ट द नेम इज सेम, टू नेम्स, Baagi एंड रॉनी. It's a complete different film. You're coming in not only for action and not only for great visuals, but definitely a very good story. So it's a story film. It's completely different. So we thought it's a sequel, but it's got nothing to do with part one. So it's a complete new film.
And also in action films, which have a very strong male character, oftentimes the female counterpart may not have as significant a role in terms of the action overriding everything. But for you, obviously this is a major role for you, Disha. So what was it that you felt you were able to bring to the part?
Well, I would like to thank Sajid sir, of course, because he gave me this opportunity. And we all know that he has launched some of the biggest stars. So I'm really thankful to him. And it's a beautiful story. Ahmed sir has literally spoon-fed me everything from day one. And, you know, he knows the character more than me, for sure. And he has told me everything, how to perform.
including the songs, I was not that great. And he's a brilliant actor, as Tiger said. He's a great actor. He's an all-rounder. So thanks to him, whatever you'll see in the film, my performance, whatever has come out, I feel, you know, I've not done many films, but I feel this is my best performance, and all because of him, because he has actually, you know, like, forced me to bring the best out of me.
Thank you, Disha.
Disha, I have a question.
Could I just add something to...
Yes, yes, please.
For Disha. You know, she's... ye action ka koi... Thank you.
Abhe, sawal ka jawab dena start bhi nahi kiya.
Yes, exactly. No, honestly, ye jo trailer mein jo action tha, iska koi maksad nahi hota agar Disha nahi hoti is film mein. Because at the end of the day, he's a rebel for love, and the rebels for love. So I mean, in the core of the film, the story, it's a love story. The action is just a decoration, and I promise you that in this film.
Okay, so the question I wanted to ask Disha is, you know, jab IPL हम देखते हैं तो उस टाइम पे जो ओनर्स हैं वो भी सडनली कहते हैं यार हमें भी थोड़ा सा खेलना है सो दे गेट ऑन टू द ग्राउंड नाउ इफ आई वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस फिल्म ऑन एनी लेवल इफ आई न्यू द टाइगर वॉज शूटिंग हिज एक्शन सीक्वेंसेस चाहे सीन हो या ना हो आई वुड बी देयर वर यू देयर ऑन द डेज प्रॉब्ली आपकी शूट नहीं थी जस्ट टू वॉच हिम डू दिस मैडनेस
मे बी वन और टू आई हैव सीन हिम आई सी हिज ट्रेनिंग He is so good. He inspires me every day because of him, I've started doing a little bit of action that I do. And I think he is everybody's inspiration, especially the youth. And the he's very hardworking. So the thing is, when he's doing action, it's a different frame of mind. And I think you should let the actor breathe and, you know, have his own space because I don't want to get hurt. So, yeah.
All right. More questions. किधर से किधर से एक सेकंड पहले अपना हाथ ऊपर कीजिए जी मैम पूछिए
दिशा आपको कितना पसंद आया टाइगर का ये लुक
बहुत पसंद आया बट आई आल्सो मिस
किसी भी सवाल का सही जवाब नहीं मिलने वाला ना ऐसा लाइक वहां से अगर ओ आएगा तो
बट आई आल्सो मिस हिज लॉन्ग हेयर वी डू राइट
ब्रो विग 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 ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन
Ahmed, towards your left, Justin here. Yeah, slightly towards your left. Yeah.
Hi, Justin.
Ahmed, you know, Tiger, as we know, is kind of shy, soft-spoken. Disha too is kind of reserved. I just wanted to know from you as a director on set, what was really the equation like between Tiger and Disha on sets? Because we fairly don't get to know that as well.
Surprisingly, they were very mature enough. They came in separate cars. When she is to be there, he is to not be there. When he is to be there, she is to not be there. And they became Ronnie and Neha for us on set. And that was, I think it comes within you if you want to make it big in life. Tiger, I definitely know. He's so damn hardworking. You can take my quote on that. Like, very few actors amongst these are like Tiger. If you want him to do an action sequence, he's ready. You want a bare body shot, he's ready in next 10 minutes. He doesn't say, mujhe 7 din do, 10 din do. He doesn't say that. Dance, he will never say, arre yaar, ye kitna heavy dance, main kaise karunga. Taiki, can you jump from here? Sir, I can't jump from here, can I jump from there? So, he is a guy who is actually a hero, a superhero without cape.
Tiger.
Sir, ye quote hai. Ye jo aapne line boli hai na last wali. The tiger is the superhero without the cape. मिल गया कोट ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन Somebody's already typing that out, I think.
ओके टाइगर हियर
वी टेक टू मोर क्वेश्चंस गाइस
टाइगर साजिद इज नोन फॉर मेनी बिग लॉन्चेस इन द इंडस्ट्री इंक्लूडिंग यू एंड कृति एंड नाउ दिशा इज गेटिंग द फुल फ्लेज्ड रोल इन बागी 2 सो हाउ डू यू फील अबाउट इट
वेल लाइक आई सेड आई एम ब्लेस्ड टू बी अंडर हिज विंग अगेन एंड आई होप ही कंटिन्यूस टू यू नो टेक मी अंडर हिज विंग एंड गाइड मी बिकॉज आई डोंट थिंक आई विल एवर ग्रो अप फॉर हिम You know, I'll still be that same kid who walked into his office for Heeropanti. But as for Disha, I know Disha for sure is in the best hands in the industry right now. And the way, you know, the liberty Sajid sir has given, you know, us in, through our script and through because of our director, the way she has performed in this film, I think is phenomenal. And we're, you know, very thankful that we've had such great mentors by our corner. And Of course, Kriti is doing fantastically well as well. So I'm very proud of her.
Tiger, which is your most favorite dialogue from the entire film that you remember like really well? In character, bro. In character. Ronnie.
Ronnie. Well, isme koi punchline to nahi, par kafi sare
dialogues. Warm up wala bahut sahi laga mujhe. Kaise kaise bolta ho?
Ye jo tera torture hai na, wo mera warm up hai.
All right.
It's embarrassing.
One last question.
Hi, Tiger.
Kidhar se?
Hi. Right. Okay. In, yeah. Okay. This is Vaishali Chandra from Alpha World.
Hi, ma'am.
My question is, with every action movie, how do you make sure that you bring something new to the table?
That's not my job, ma'am. That's the people.
As an actor.
As an actor.
Yeah.
For me, it's more important to focus on my internal expression and my, you know, external expressions. I have to basically act out and convince the audience that I'm tough, you know. As for the choreography, that's, you know, I leave that up on, you know, the director in this case and our action consultant, Shifu Ji. And of course, Kecha and Ram Lakshman, who are the action masters of our film. So we've had a great, great team, you know, so I really left it up on them. I just had to be in character while doing the action, that's all.
Is it mentally and physically draining as well?
It's the most draining, yeah. It's more mentally draining than physically draining. And it's very frustrating. A lot of you think that I'm a very calm person, a very, you know, soft-spoken person. But when I'm doing action, you know, there's a shift that takes place. And that mahal is very different for me, you know. Like, because your adrenaline is so high, because I want to give you guys the best show possible, I'm doing everything at full speed. And if I end up hurting someone, then, you know, it's not a nice scenario for me. So,
thank you so much.
Sajid? Sajid? Kya karein, batao. Chalo, theek hai. ठीक है तीन और देते हैं तुम्हें हाँ लेकिन ढंग का सवाल पूछना
हाँ सर लिटिल ऑफ ट्रैक बट एज यूजुअल
पूछिए
इवन अक्षय कुमार इज वेरी ईगर टू कम ऑन बोर्ड
थोड़ा सा पास लेके आओ माइक को थोड़ा सा पास
कांट यू हियर मी प्रॉपर्ली
नो हाय
नाउ
या नाउ
सो इवन अक्षय कुमार इज वेरी ईगर टू कम ऑन बोर्ड फॉर हाउसफुल फॉर सर तो एनी कमेंट यू लाइक टू कम ऑन
भाई आप गलत थिएटर में बैठे हो
साजिद सर नोज इट
वेल लॉट ऑफ फ्रेंचाइज कमिंग लेट्स कीप इट ऑन बागी
यस
एंड वन good thing I want to say, this film was supposed to release on 27th April. And I spoke to Ahmed and the team, Tiger and all, and they said, sir, it's not possible. 27th April is too early. We'll be on the edge because there are VFX and a lot of action. Please do something. Don't come on 27th April. I said, okay, give me some time. And after 2 days, I said, okay, you'll win. We don't come on 27th April. We'll come on 30th March. So these guys are working 18 hours. He's got fever, he's got issues with his all injuries. But the whole team, my DOP, he's a young boy, all my team, Shifuji, all these people are working day and night to get this film on 30th March, which is Good Friday. We had in last 2 years before release, two states, which did wonderful. I hope this film crosses all those numbers.
Very sweetly, ma'am ne haath upar kese class mein. Puchhi aapka sawal. Mic ki zarurat hai? Okay.
Hi, Sajid, Tiger and Disha, Renuka from Bombay Times. Tiger, with so many action films coming up and you kind of leading the way, you know, for the youngsters, do you see yourself being limited by the genre or do you want to do something else in future as well? Or is this what kind of keeps you going?
You're honestly, ma'am, I'm blessed to be given an identity so early on in my career. You know, when people think Tiger Shroff, two things come to their head. And, you know, that's for me, that's an achievement already. But that being said, it's like I said, ek sapna tha to be an action hero, and I think such ho gaya ho. So I'm very, very, very blessed to, you know, be in my shoes right now. And right now, I'm just playing to my strengths. And if there's an offbeat role, you know, which there are a few, which I don't want to say right now. Yeah, as of now, I'm very happy to answer your question. No? So I don't feel it's limited. Thank you.
And one for Ahmed, does he get very difficult to work with when he gets into that action mode? Because when someone has so much passion for something, how was the equation on the set?
Yeah, he's actually very dangerous because if there's a scene in the film, he has to run. So he doesn't see what is there. He runs. So at times, koi khada hai, koi cheez rakhi hai, balti hai, dabba hai, table hai. He just runs through. So I have to send my assistant to run once and move things. Because he says, I can't run softly. So he is like, if he has to punch, he goes full on. So we have to tell that fight that guy, don't get scared. Because that fighter is so scared, the way you saw that he does, and he's got that control, top, he stops right there. So fighter for a second, you tell him, don't worry, nahi lagega. So there are certain things which he doesn't have control, and certain things which he's completely like Master Bruce, I feel. And at the same time, just don't want to forget my DOP Santha, who's worked very hard, is his first film, and I think he's done a brilliant job. And my art, my production designer Sandeep and Lakshmi, my EP Dipti, everybody has given their life. Adnan, my entire direction team, love you guys, man. But the production team, Rakesh ji, everybody, Shifu ji, all of y'all.
Sir, किसी के पढ़ी है लेकिन, like 100 में से 99 must have not connected. एक गलती से connect हुआ किसी से. कोई अगर सामने आ गया जब book का पढ़ रहा था.
जहाँ तक मुझे याद है नहीं. I don't know. What do you think?
Bhagwan. Okay. Achha, bach gaya. The last thing you want is Tiger Shroff to come after you seeking revenge. Okay, yes, last question. Kidhar?
Hello, Tiger.
Yes, ma'am.
Hi, Nikita from Zoom. There were reports that said that you're also going to be directing Kick 2 very soon and no. So can you just clear up the air about that?
No, it's quickly cleared. I'm starting next January.
Okay.
And release in Christmas 2019.
Woo! Thank you.
Merry Christmas to you too. All right, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
No,
of course,
I'm left. Hello.
Just hello. One thing.
Yeah, I'm left.
I just want to say thanks to Randeep Hooda, Mr. Yes. Manoj Bajpai, yeah, Pratik Babbar, Deepak Dobreyal, and Darshan Kumar. They have really helped the film in terms of performance.
Two more people I would like just to wave out to you. One is Master Shifuji, please.
Shifuji.
Sir, aaiye na.
Even he.
He was in Baghi 1 as a Guruji. Very important. And one more person who's never come in the limelight, I've never called him, we never had the opportunity. He's a person actually who got first time Tiger to my office. That's Vikram. Please, Vikram. He was a person, get up and show your hand. He's a person who got, see, he's always behind the camera, but he's the one first he introduced. Thank you.
Emma sir, aap kuch bolne wale the?
I had to help, but thank okay. my cast. That's
all right. Lovely.
Hi.
So, members of the media, I'm going to step off the stage. We'll take the mics, and of course, now the opportunity for a photo. Sabko ek saath, sabko ek group mein na. Okay. Chair hata dete hain.
I'll take the mics. So we'll do one thing. Maybe you can start from looking from the mic. Aram se you can go towards the left. Sabke ek saath photo.
Door number. Okay. So, suno. They'll start looking from the right and they will pan towards the left. So, sari photo, please. Huh? Okay. Yogi. Boggies, are you ready? Okay. So, like Tiger promised, and thanks for being silent during the questions, Tiger and Disha now are going to take pictures with you. And the other members, check. The other members of the media, thank you so much for turning up here. Hope to see you again. Thank you.
Sorry? Hey guys, listen. अरे यार साजिद भाई निकल गए तो यार अब मैं क्या करूँ उनको रोक नहीं सकता ना Tiger, we need you back on stage. Tiger, Disha, we need you back on stage, please.